Hi again, welcome back on Nausicaa. So today let's make our own panini inspired by panera bread, but with my take on it, as I'm using walnut pesto. So the walnut pesto consists of walnuts, of course, which is like a cup of walnuts, half a cup of olive oil, a bunch of parsley, half a lemon juice, one shallot and a pod of garlic. I'm using a food processor to grind them all. You may add a little more or less of an oil so the pesto is spreadable. The shallot gives a little tangy flavor or a pungent flavor to our pesto. This actually replicates to one of the sandwiches that we grew up eating in Madras, right outside of Ulsa Mall. It was the best sandwich while we were growing up when we visited the mall. So today we're making with the sliced tomatoes, and I used fresh mozzarella. If you do not find the mozzarella fresh, you may always substitute with the already grated mozzarella. I'm using a sourdough bread today, and I'm spreading it with butter on the top layer of the bread. I'm going to place the buttered bread on facing down on my panini grill. And I spread more butter on the other side of the bread so we get the crust crispy and crunchy. I have placed it on my panini grill in 5 minutes on a medium high setting. Make sure not to press too hard, otherwise the cheese will melt out of the bread. So we're looking for a nice golden brown color. The pesto is actually the star of the show. It's really delicious with the walnuts and shallots. It's nice and crunchy outside with fresh mozzarella and tomatoes. The mozzarella just got melted. And as always, if you like my videos, do like and subscribe to Nausicaa. Have a good day. Bye-bye. And do not forget to subscribe to my channel. And for more detailed recipes, it's in the description box below. Thank you for all your suggestions. It's really helping me grow and to make my channel more better. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.